My dear brothers and sisters, it's a special time, the Shabbat of vision, when as taught by the great Rabbi Levi Yitzchak Berdichev, given over by the great Rabbi Hillel Parrish, it's a very special Shabbat that Hashem shows every Jewish soul, the Holy Temple, the third temple, as Hashem has it built and having ready to come down. We are the last generation of exile, the first generation of Mashiach, as the Rebbe tells us, it's a prophecy. We want Mashiach now, make this happen today. Good job.